Okay. Here, I'll trade you. I'll stand over there. They got the jump ball and they scored right off the bat. Oh, no, they lost. Yeah, it's 5-4. Blues got 5. And now it's 5-6.
Reese,
go. 6-5. 7.
Last break.
Is it scored now? Nope. Shot, Maisie.
First break. Twice when you kick it. Come and help.
Melissa, can you? Melissa, can you stand over on the end of the bench? You're right in the middle of the, right in the hoop. You're up by 15 now.
They did give us a tough game. It'll be something like that. They beat this one.
They beat this team 27-6, and then the team we beat the first game, we won by 15. And they only beat them by 2. We're missing Reese and Addison. They put Lily on a different team on Saturday. Sunday was great. Oh, the big redhead. That family, the grandparents, aunts and uncles, they had 8 people at every game.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
They were so fun.
What's it for?
That face guard
hurt. Cross was doing amazing. The girl that held Cross was doing great.
Hey, slow down.
game after we were losing 4-0.
Like they got the tip and scored, and then I think we had a quick turnover and scored again. What time's your next game?
I think people on that court run as soon as that game goes to 12-20 or something.
First game, we were up 15-0 pretty quick. We took the press off and just fell apart completely. And after that, it was 10-10.
Where's
Kennedy? Oh, he left him home. Kennedy's boyfriend all the time, so we fucking safe even.
That's why Peyton's like, no, I have to go on the game. I'm like, no, dude, you can chill it.
If this would have been a 4-hour game, we would have made him go. When we saw the schedule, like, we're going to be 4-hour
Yeah.
Corianne.
Never done.